Tamera Mowry-Housley has come a long way from her days as a child star, and up until 2020, she was one of the hosts on The Real. While she reportedly had a Mediterranean-inspired home in Los Angeles, she could split her time with for work, these days she and her husband Adam and their two kids call their Napa Valley estate home. Not only is their house gorgeous and designed with every detail in mind, the couple even co-owns a vineyard and winery here with Adam's family called Housley's Century Oak Winery. Today we'll check out the property in Northern California that Tamera calls home. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Tamera Mowry-Housley is an actress and TV personality who first became famous for her teen role as Tamera Campbell on the ABC sitcom Sister Sister alongside her twin Tia Mowry. She's also starred in the Disney Channel movie Twitches and Twitches 2 with her sister as well. Over the years, Tamera has kept busy with other acting jobs as well as starring in a reality TV series with Tia for 3 seasons called Tia and Tamera, based on their lives. From 2013 to 2020, Tamera was a co-host on the daytime talk show The Real, alongside Adrian Bailey, Tamar Braxton, Lonnie Love, and Jeannie Mai, and she's now on the Hallmark Channel show Home and Family. In terms of her personal life, Tamera also keeps herself busy. Back in 2011, she married her longtime partner, Fox News correspondent Adam Housley, and these days they share a son and daughter. The couple owns a gorgeous estate in Napa Valley since her husband has a family vineyard there, which we'll take a look at today. Since she lives quite a drive from Los Angeles, Tamera and her twin Tia went months and months without seeing each other during the pandemic, and they had to make do with video chats, but it was hard on them. Tamera said, "I still haven't seen her physically. I live in Napa, and then there was a surge in LA, and right when we were actually going to head up there, there was another surge in LA, and it wasn't wise for all of us to go there. We were going to meet up. Tia's working on family reunion, and at the time it didn't work, but I know for a fact when we see each other, we're gonna cry." Well, I hope the inseparable sisters have seen each other by now. At the time of this recording, Tamera has amassed a net worth of about $4 million or more, but she seems to be smart with her spending and only invests in property when she knows it's worthy of being a home. Hey guys, it's Karen, and I'm bringing you another house tour here on Famous Entertainment. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and ring that bell. We post a new video daily. In this video, we're checking out Tamera Mowry's family home, aka her estate in Napa Valley, she shares with her husband Adam Housley and their two kids. We previously reported on Tamera's twin sister Tia Mowry's homes as well, so if you want to check that out, we'll link to it after this. As always, don't forget to follow me on Instagram to chat, and now let's get into this video.
This mirror survived the San Francisco earthquake that they had.
Oh my gosh, wow.
And this is the oldest thing we have.
As of now, the only home we know of Tamera owning is her house in Napa Valley. But once you see the place, you'll know why she doesn't need much more.
Hi, I'm Tamera Mowry-Housley. Welcome.
She and Adam reportedly picked up the property back in 2011, but only a few years ago did they finally complete all the renovations they were working on. We know Tamera has a passion for home design, considering she and Adam even had a series on HGTV. While not many celebrities choose to live in Northern California, it made sense that the Mowry-Houseleys moved here, as Adam has a family winery which he and Tamera are now involved in. Napa County is an area north of San Francisco in California, known for hundreds of vineyards in the Napa Valley wine region. They even have a Napa Valley wine train locomotive running through the valley, which doubles as a traveling restaurant. While we don't know exact details of Tamera's Napa Valley property, like price and square feet, we do know that the couple spent a ton of time and money on making it their dream home. Tamera reportedly decorated every single room in the home one by one and oversaw a complete revamp of the property. The family used to split their time between LA and the Susan Valley, but as we can see, they've settled at the latter, where they live in a Mediterranean-inspired home. The finished product was their current home, boasting a sprawling family kitchen, impressive pool deck, and obviously a 400 bottle wine cellar. Walking up to the idyllic house, you're greeted with a large wooden door, which sets the tone for the design to come. There's a large winding staircase and elegant marble flooring in the entryway, as well as flowers and plants to bring life to the place. To one side, there's what Tamera calls her husband Adam's favorite room, which looks like the formal living space. Here, there's a fireplace and a white fresh color scheme with contrasts of wood, like the coffee table, and vintage furnishings. Most of the pieces here are Adam's and have some serious history, like a mirror from the 1700s and unique original artwork. Throughout the home, there are also family photos and mementos, especially in the entryway, since Tamera says they explain who the family is and you're greeted with them right away. Then there's Adam's room, or the man cave. He has chairs from baseball stadiums in the country, considering he's a huge fan of the sport, as well as sports memorabilia decking out the walls and a pool table to complete the space. We also get a glimpse at the couple's impressive wine cellar where they stash all their goodies. Tamera's favorite room in her home is, no questions asked, the sweeping, open concept kitchen that guests naturally gravitate to. It's a space where she and her loved ones can congregate and hang out, and she put a lot of work into it too. The couple's kitchen looks like it was picked straight out of the South, but to get it the way they wanted, they had to completely redo the space. Formerly, there was a double-decker black granite counter. It was too high for anyone to properly use. This eyesore was replaced with a new custom-built T-shaped island that captured Tamera's request for a natural vibe. Once they had the rustic center of the kitchen, the rest followed. With the help of architect Andrew Hill and interior designer Tiffany DeTomasi, they had wood ceiling beams and a wood statement range hood installed that gave this space a glamorous farmhouse vibe. There are also white cabinets and pendant lights to complement the space, and elsewhere a sun-filled breakfast nook with cozy booth-style seating. Tamera claims she spends a ton of time cooking, even pitching a cooking show with her twin Tia, explaining, "When we lived together, she would always cook the meal, I would always bake, and then we invite our friends, celebrity friends over, and just have a great dinner." Although the home design was a mix of both Tamera's minimalistic taste and her husband Adam's love for a homely, sentimental vibe, they brought it together perfectly. Finally, a look at their home isn't complete without checking out the gorgeous yard, a tranquil space perfect to soak up the sun. Here, the obvious centerpiece is the pool, and not only is there a built-in hot tub, but you can also catch perfect views of the hills. The pool is surrounded by a terrace, sun loungers, palm trees, and if that's not enough, the couple also has an outdoor pizza oven. Adam is a Napa Valley native, where the couple married in 2011, and he comes from a family of wine experts. That being said, he and Tamera co-own a vineyard and winery with his parents, brother, and his brother's wife, called Housley's Century Oak Winery. This spot is an hour away, located in Lodi, California, but since Tamera and Adam are super involved, they come here often. The vineyard also has a spectacular tasting room, which Tamera herself designed with the help of her friend and former co-star Alexis Fields. So now we've checked out what seems to be Tamera Mowry-Housley and her husband Adam's only family home, a gorgeous villa in Napa Valley. Aside from this house, the only piece of property the couple has invested in was a plot of land by the airport. It was back in 2014 that Tamera and Adam spent $1.425 million on a vacant spot in the neighborhood of Playa del Rey, a beach city close to the LA airport. While it was a vacant 5,000 square foot lot, by now they may have built on it. Since it's in a residential suburb, there was a lot of potential, and if we know anything about Tamera after this video, she loves a house flipping project. If you guys know what the Northern California couple did with this property, be sure to let me know. After checking out Tamera's gorgeous Napa Valley estate where she lives with her fam, what did you guys think? Let me know what you liked or didn't like about the place in the comments down below. Be sure to subscribe to my personal channel if you want to get to know me better. I love reading your comments over there and getting to chat. We'll link you one of my latest videos. Never get
out of bed again. It scarred me for my entire childhood. I still find it the scariest scene in the movie.
Oh, hello, testing. I promise, in a few minutes, I'm gonna look better.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow me over on Instagram, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.